what you want because the pirate is free. You are a pirate.
What is up, YouTube? Nightfall here, playing some Lego Worlds on the PS4, peeps. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. I'm having a super great day. We're just going to start this brand new game. Lego Worlds, only been out a wee little bit. So we're going to see what it's like. My daughter has been playing it a little bit, so I've got an idea of what the game's like. I've seen her absolutely howling at some of the stuff on here. So I thought, do you know what? Let's give this game a play. She absolutely loves it. She thinks it's brilliant. I thought, I'm sure we can come up with some sort of funny stuff and things on here, so we can give this a go. So, first time for me playing it. We're going to see what happens. Scanning the galaxy currently. Autosave feature, obviously. We're going to play. We're going to start a new game. Are we in space? Oh, that's a big asteroid. Oh! Watch out, bro. Oh! Twice on our ship. Three times on the ship. Oh, who's that falling away? Oh, four times. Oh, no, there's a tractor full of chickens. The chickens are loose. Oh, think about the chickens. KFC for a week. Out of stock. Guaranteed. Headlines. KFC have run out of chickens. They can only sell chips and gravy. Oh, is that us? Are we the dude? Falling through space! Little triangle. That one. I'm going to be a guy. Hi. What can we do? Don't want the hair. Astronaut. Yeah. Have a pink belt. Oh, that's such a thing. You touch my feminine side, but not fully. What if I take that off? No, we want that on. No cape. We don't want any capes. That's fine. Oh! Galactic girl's hat. Santa! I think that's going to be fine. Let's go! This is our new guy. It's loading for a very long time. Oh, what, circle, Mary Poppins. Oh, we landed pirate. Safe, everything's okay. A super gold
your
mask,
Lego world.
Super gold mask.
So much to discover, but your rocket took a beating. A few gold bricks should fix it right up.
Okay, so we've got to find some gold bricks, apparently. So where is said gold bricks? This looks cool as hell, man. This looks cool as... Oh, there's our ship.
Look, a meteorite.
Goodness gracious, quick balls of fire. What's that? Is it over here? Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one for our face. Oh, straight on our faces. We're okay though. What's this? Discovery tool. Okay.
So what does this do? Tool. Use the powerful discovery tool to scan and collect new models, outfits, creatures, and vehicles. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your world.
Oh, we can summon things into the worlds.
Where you want them,
or oh.
Fire them into the sky with wild abandon. Getting to grips.
That's what my little one was doing. She's firing kittens into the sky.
On your journey to become. A master
God,
builder.
Dude, he's got flame tattoos. He's obviously hard. Okay. Right, there's a mini map and there's a gold brick. Okay, so can I turn? I can turn. Okay. Let's discover stuff. Let's discover things. Sandcastle with a blue flag.
New discovery type unlocked. Objects. Oh.
Okay. I want you, pigeon. I've got a pigeon. Seagull.
New discovery type unlocked.
And this. Creatures. No, no, I want this. I want all the things. Are they seagulls? What are they? They're seagulls. It's okay. I want all the things. I want to discover everything. There's a boat. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's a boat. Can we get in the boat? Type unlocked. Oh!
Vehicles.
We're a pirate. Oh! Can we get out? Row. Row faster.
Do what you want because the pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Go on. Oh, lovely look. Oh, it's so cool. Crash. We scanned that, didn't we? What does this chick want? Hello.
Captain wants a pirate cocktail.
Okay, so we need to make a pirate cocktail. It's inside there. We're going to hold. Use this. I want to discover it. Discover. Thorny bush. Oh, we can remove it. Oh, bye, thorny bush. What is this skeleton? Looks a bit ominous. Can we scan that? No, can we? Oh, we can. We can have that. Torch pole. Do we need... No. Can we... Oh, this is the thing. Oh, pirate clock tower. That's what you
new
want, isn't it?
Discovery type unlocked. Brick build.
Okay, so let's unlock it. Oh. 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 Let's put it right next to your face, my love. Oh. Oh. I'm a super builder. With pink underwear. Oh, super builder. Super builder, super builder, super builder. What's over here?
The
can you punch
first
things?
Golden step on the road to becoming a master builder.
That, oh, look at the pirate tower, peeps. Whoa. Super cool. It's got a skull. The time's incorrect, though. That's pretty cool, man. Did I just see a... Is there something in the water? How do I dive down? Dive down! Oh. Oh, it looks like the end of the world. That's a shame. I thought it'd be a bit bigger than that. Oh, he super jumps. It's a real thing. He can super jump out of the water like a dolphin. But he's not a dolphin. He's a Lego man. Oh, there's a gate. Can we scan the gate? Is that the scan? No, that's... Oh, he's waving. Oh, there we go. Discover the gate. Yeah, you know. I want a chicken. Discover the chicken. And the pig. Stand still, pig. Was that a trough? And the trough, we want the trough. Can we discover you? Oh, can we discover the lady we've just seen?
Come back here, pirate lady.
Now, don't worry. I'm only scanning you. Oh, super roll. I'm only scanning you for science. I'll delete your data later.
Unlocked.
For data protection reasons. Oh,
character.
Oh. I can summon her.
Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest.
I think you need to be in the tree.
You can place them in the
world. Oh, she's falling. Oh, careful, careful. Watch yourself. Can you go on top of the clock tower? Pull. pull. That's wicked.
Yeah. Straight in the water.
No, that's wicked. That's cool. Okay, oh, there's things here to scan. Let's scan these. Oh, we need to go back to where we were. We've digressed. This one? Oh, I'm just buying things, I think. Am I just buying things? I think I might be. Are you a seagull? Oh, okay. So once you've scanned things, you can just buy it by pressing it again. Okay, I'll get that. I want a pig. Discover is. Pig, pig. Ooh, what's... See if we can get it. Can I get that tower from a distance?
What's that?
Oh, that is just wicked. Let's fire some pigs. Right, let's find out what skill once again. Some pigs and chickens is what I need right here, savvy. I don't think that's...
Some pigs and chickens is what I need here, savvy.
Don't think that's the right voice. So you want some pigs? How many pigs do you want? Three. How about some pigs in your face? No, I can't do that. Lots of pigs now. How's that? How does that feel? You pig city. Lots of pigs and things. Is that enough pigs for you? Greed. Nothing but greed. What else did you want? Chickens. Okay. Do we have to buy the chickens? No, we've got chickens already. Chickens is the thing. The chickens can live inside the house. You can live here, chickens. I think I might have just bought the trough by accident. Oh, we did it. We did it. She's giving me a gold brick. Oh, two already. We've got two already. This is... Oh, crushing it. Learn a builder. I'm a master builder. You don't know anything, Lego. Can we scan you now, pirate lady? Wave at you. Cooey. Scan you. Off to another world. Okay. Let's jump. What's that? That is a green flag. We've not got the green flag one. We need that one. We've got you, pig. We don't need you, pig. What else is that we can scan? We've got a seagull. Oh, got a little... What's that? Grass clump, just in case. Leafy bush, I've just bought it instead of scanning it. I'm spending so many coins already. We've got you, seagull. We've got you. What else is around here? Sandcastle blue flag, we've got that. Campfire. Have we got the boat? Oh, what's this? A blue rowing boat. Very nice. Is there fish? Did I just see fish? Fish! Scan the fish! Must be caught. Okay, so I've got to make a... Okay, so that's the thing. Oh, there's a yellow one there. Discover the world. Yeah, so if I press this... okay, so circle makes you roll. Can you flip? You can flip like a ninja. And... if you just press it normally. Hello! I really need to think about my wardrobe. The pink pants just... it's not doing it right now. Okay, so let's go up here. There's a dude guy. A pirate captain! Need a pirate throne to make this... let's do it in the voice. I need a pirate throne to make this ship feel like home! Right, okay. A pirate throne. I've scanned one of them. I know I have. That were down on the beach. The pirate throne. Oh, avast! So we're going to use... no, that's the wrong thing. That is a sandcastle and looks nothing like a pirate throne. Did we not just scan a pirate throne? On the beach? I'm sure we did. I am sure we scanned a pirate throne. Our minimap is just filled with pigs. Oh, circle. What does circle do? Oh, it's because I'm close there. I don't want to circle you. I want to find more things on my island. On my island. Where was the pirate throne? I saw the pirate throne. I thought we scanned it. Obviously not. Oh, there it is. I want to scan you. I need to scan you. That's because I need to unlock it. I've already unlocked it, though. Where is it? It's there! Blind! Stupid cataracts! Run faster, run faster, run faster! Pirate princess! Run faster, pirate princess! Right. Discoveries. This one. Where do you want your throne, son? Just put it here for you. This looks pretty cool, man. Let's rotate it a little bit. Look at that! Super baller! You happy you've got your throne? Your throne's there, mate. Yes! We've already got three. Look. Look how cool I am. Can we change our character? I don't like this. I want to change it. What am I now? Something's happening. I'm scratching his leg. Discoverer builder. Discoverer. So we are now Discoverer builder. I want to scan you. Come into my garden. Right, okay. So, that hops. That zoom, super zoom. First person mode. Okay, if I put that away. What? Oh. I don't want any of those. I want to be the man. I want to be you. The pirate princess. Customizer. I don't want any of them. I want this one. Captain Jack Sparrow. A little bit. Kind of. Like a pirate Captain Jack Sparrow. yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That's kind of okay. He's like a modern day hippie rocker with an astronaut's top half, grungy bottom half, Captain Jack Sparrow's head, and a hipster beard. So we're good. We're good. Is there anything more to scan here? I feel like there is. No, don't stop waving. I want you. I want you. What's up here? Money. Not a discovery. That's a discovery. I've done the pirate punch barrel. I want this. Oh, what's this? Not a discovery. Okay. Can we open it? No, we can't open it. Can I punch it? Yes! Oh! We can punch things. It's like a normal Lego game. This is a new discovery. It's amazing. Smash! Smash! That's pretty cool. So we can destroy things. What's up? What's up here? Oh, he climbs everything. It's quite amazing. Have we discovered the cannonballs? What's he doing? Yeah, we've done them. Up here? No, hop, hop. Maybe put it away. Hop. And this. And this. And this. And this. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that! Hey! Discovered them. Is that a flag? Can I discover the... I want to discover the flag. Yes! And what's this? A punch barrel. We've already got that. We don't want that. Let's punch it. What's up here? Ooh! Super chest. No. No, it's just got crap in it again. Okay. This... Okay, what about the lighthouse? Oh, no, there's another chest. Getting too ahead of ourselves. Can I climb up you? I think you're just a lighthouse. I don't think you're anything special. I don't think you're anything special. That looks cool, though. I know it's a very small map, very small map, but it is only the first level. It's not Minecraft-esque. Kind of is, but they're not. I need to climb the tower. Hey! Oh! Oh! So we can Mary Poppins whenever we want. Is that really a cow and a... No, it's just Lego. Can I fight you? Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Just punch your smack bang it jaws. Just laughed at me. Oh, he's really good at climbing. Super climber. Amazing climber. Okay, we're up top. Can we go inside? It's just a hole. Oh, nice. Face smashing. Oh, there's a door. That was pointless then, going through that way. There's a door. There's many pirate princesses. I want a fish. I want a fish. I want a fish. I want a fish. No. The fish has escaped me. Come back. I want to catch you. Oh, I got a dark grey fish. Inventory I got a dark grey fish. Unlocked. And I've got an inventory. So what can we do with the inventory? We've got a dark grey fish. Oh ho ho ho! Yeah, little slappy slappy. Oh sir. Oh, oh sir. No, it doesn't work. I want to slap your face. Oh, what? Oh, it does work. Slap your face with a fish. Slap your face with a fish. Destroying the stuff and things with fish slap. Fish slap. Backhand. Oh sir. Oh, that's a right move. What? Nope. Destroying things with a fish. Crushing faces and melting people's hearts. Oh, the fish is gone. Did I break the fish? Stop waving all the time. Looks silly. Grass clump 4. I'm guessing there's a few grass clumps. Okay. Are we done? Is there anything else I can do? And what else does this gun do? What else have we discovered that's fun? Pirate rowing boat and a normal rowing boat. Seagull. Oh, look, the pirate captain, eh? You can go over there, my son. Ready? Oh, he's gone off the world. He's gone off the world. He's gone off the world. Let's see if I fire you inside there. Can I collect you from the bottom? Can this be a thing? Oh no, he didn't go far enough.
Burr!
No, still not far enough. Oh, he's going. Oh, he went wide. Like this one. Oh, he's in. He's on the bottom! Burr! In there. That's wicked. So we can fire things anywhere. Can't fire at things though. That's a shame. Fire at the pig. Over there, buddy. Over there. Does that mean I can change into him now then? Oh, Captain Blackbeard. Oh, arr. No, not yawny. Do another thing. No. No.
Yarr.
There's something else. He's just waving.
With his little old hand. Yay.
Right, so a pirate captain now has a spaceship, so we're just crossing genre.
Oh! Yes, yes! Piggly! Piggly!
Can you swim as well, Piggly? Can we swim with Piggly? Pig. The pig. He does. The pig is a super swimmer and can jump in the water, just defying all sorts of gravity and physics. Destroying sandcastles and punching other pigs in the face. Now they all want to fight. All the bacon for everyone. Bacon. Bacon. What about this one?
Us. Chickens.
And you, Piggly. Don't you. You come back here. You fight me when I want to fight you, pig. Oh, the pigs are winning. The pigs are taking over. We need to evacuate. Right, I'm guessing there's nothing else to do on the island. There's a... What's this green dot? What is this for?
Oh, look how he runs with his leg. Oh, don't get stuck in the sand.
We've been here. Have we discovered everything? We've done that. Done that. We've done that. Have we done the body? We've done the body. So there's nothing else to do here. There's just a silly light for no reason. I guess we go back and fix the ship and see where we get. Oh, how we get. Let's have a look. Can we jump in there, hey, matey? Oh. One. Two. Oh. Oh.
Ha
ha! Oh, he loves it, look.
Off we go then.
So what happens now?
Shows you the worlds you have been to, the world you're on, and the worlds you're yet to explore.
Ooh.
Collect more gold bricks.
So it doesn't look like the galaxy is as big as No Man's Sky, but it's already more fun.
With more biomes.
What does this mean?
Huge.
First visited, okay. Saved world chunks. Go to world. Create world. Find a world. So if we press on this, it's scanning the galaxy still apparently. It's still scanning the galaxy. Nope. Let's get it to try it harder. Do it better.
Scanning the galaxy. For more things, eh?
What's this? Resume. Well, we're currently just finding a galaxy still. Oh, we found one. We found one. Can we fly there?
And we're off!
I think that's going to be the end of today's episode, guys. I've really enjoyed this game. This is what a super game. I can see why the kids love it. Firing chickens and pigs into the sky and talking like a pirate for 20 minutes. Perfect. If you guys have enjoyed the game as much as I've enjoyed playing it, clearly, and you want to see a bit more, please drop a like just on the down there. If you've enjoyed it and you want to see more in the future, drop a subscribe as well. Crush that button. And then also, click on the little bell, because then you'll get notifications every time I upload another one of these crazy videos. We're going to do some more of this. This is cool. See if we can get something else. We're putting the goodies in the chest and adjusting the fun factor over 9,000. Maybe some more voices in the future. They might be better. I don't know if I'm a pirate or if I'm from Norwich. I'm not sure. But either way, he's not Northern. And that wasn't a Northern accent, so we're getting somewhere. Keep yourself safe, guys.